For the first time ever, a gun is missing from the LANL security force. And right now, Los Alamos police are investigating. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad went to Los Alamos to find out what happened to the dangerous weapon.
Good evening. Right now, Los Alamos police say they don't know what happened to the missing handgun. They don't know if it was misplaced or stolen. They don't know who's at fault, whether it's a security guard or an outsider. Here is what we do know happened. A company called SOC, or Securing Our Country, is the subcontractor providing all the security and armed guards for Los Alamos National Laboratory. Police say on Friday, during a routine equipment check, officials noticed a gun was missing. It was there the previous check, about 10-12 hours before, so now Los Alamos police are investigating the possible theft.
It's a really big deal. We don't know who has this gun, if anybody has it. I think it's the unknown that's the worst. If we knew a certain individual had it, then that wouldn't be as bad as wondering who could have it.
A lab official sent a statement saying this is unacceptable, and Shelley, they say they are working with the security company to make sure this doesn't happen again.
And Alana, considering there have been a few security breaches over the last decade or so at the lab, is there a bigger problem?
LANL officials say no, there's no systemic security issue. They say when you have 10,000 employees, yes, there will be problems from time to time. They say, though, this is the first time a gun has been missing. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
And the security company won't comment on the incident.